Have a look. This is indeed a gorgeous plant. It comes from Madagascar. It's sometimes called the traveler's palm. In fact, it's not really a palm. People also say it looks like banana plant. Well, the truth be told, it belongs to the Strelitza family. If you know the Nikolai and the Regina, you can see some resemblance. If you are overcome with this beautiful plant but like to grow it, be warned, it needs warm weather, tropical environment, lots of heat and lots of rain. The options are obvious. Ravanella madagascariensis, a beautiful plant from Madagascar. You love it. Give it a try.